no more.
Oh, why hello there. I was just reading up on the history of Forsyth Central in our local school newspaper, The Central Way. Our school has quite the fascinating history, actually. It says that it was founded in 1956, and it was actually the first county public school in this region. Before then, the communities had their own little individual high schools. For example, Chest City High School, Chattanooga High School, things of that nature. Over at Tam's Restaurant at the Forsyth Historical Society was Cumming High School, which was the main high school in this county before what was called Forsyth County High School until North, South, and West. And then, I guess, by the time you're seeing this video, Lambert High School is actually inducted to be high schools as well. And brief history on Lambert. He was actually a principal here at Central. He was a forerunner, a pioneer, if you will, in the education in Forsyth County. A principal that came after him would be Kenny Fox, who is one of the by far more famous principals to ever grace Forsyth Central, with his amazing educational abilities and willingness to teach. Kenny Fox is a great man. In fact, our field, Fox Field, is named after him. Central has a rich history, and I invite you to ask all of the old teachers that you get to find out as much as you can about the history of this beloved school. Now that you're fascinated by the history of this beloved institution, let's take a tour of it, get to know it, make an acquaintance with it, and just have a relationship with your new educational facility.
Behind me is the Social Studies Hall. That's where all of the social studies, geography, and history learning takes place on this campus. There's many drink machines, as well as candy and chip dispensers, and in between classes, it's always nice to come here and grab yourself a snack. Behind me is the Tech Theater class. As you can see, there are a bunch of busy bees working on the set for the drama department. They're led by the fearless Bob Upton, and it's a class at school. It's a great one to sign up for. Welcome to the drama department. This is our great auditorium. The drama department is led by Mrs. Harvey, and it's one of the best in the county, actually. It's won one act three out of the last 5 years, and it's produced many all-state actors and actresses. Your dreams can come a reality right here. My name is the Central Corner Store. It was established the school year prior to 2007, and it is the host of our local school breeze freeze machine, as well as during the winter months, hot cocoa. You can always come here before schools until 7:15 to purchase your nice snacks and breakfast if you don't appreciate the school breakfast, or you can come here during lunch to get, like I said, a breeze freeze, candy bar, or anything else that floats your boat. Behind me is the library. Right here is where all of the literature in the school will come from. You've got fiction, nonfiction, biography, autobiography. You'll always have a lit teacher, social studies teacher, psychology teacher. You'll have people that'll take you here and you'll do research papers using Questia and Galileo, search engines, which are just fancy Googles, basically. But you'll have fun with that kind of stuff. There's always puzzles, books, anything you need to have fun. Welcome to the East Campus Cafeteria. Don't tell the West Campus lunch ladies I told you so, but this campus is astronomically better than the West Campus cafeteria. Let me explain the line setup to you. Over here we've got the pizza and nachos line. Every day of the year, every day, they're going to have pizza and nachos. They'll mix it up, buffalo pizza, pepperoni pizza, cheese pizza, but really there's not much of a difference on the day-to-day basis. And then you've got two grill lines, which is always a cheeseburger or a chicken sandwich. They'll mix up the chicken, have cordon bleu, spicy chicken, but it'll be a little bit different. And those are located right here next to the pizza and nachos, and then right here next to the, or in between the sandwich and salad line and Mama's Chicken. And so that's the grill line, and then there's, like I said, the salad and sandwich line, which is fun, I guess, if you're a health nut. And then Mama's Chicken, which is where I rate every line, or the line I rate in every lunch day, because that's always where they mix it up, and they'll have something new there every day. And here we are in the old gym. It's been around. My grandpa actually played basketball in this gym when he went to high school here. General PE classes take place in this gym. And the fact that it's old doesn't become any more apparent than when you walk into the locker rooms and get that refreshing smell of 40-year-old jockstrap. Here I am at the practice field, or as we call it when it's raining, Lake Central. The practice field bridges the gap between the East Campus and the West Campus. Since you're a freshman, you'll be spending much of your time over at the West Campus, but you might have some classes on the East Campus. If it's raining, you'll have to cross this pit of mud to get to your next class. And that's never any fun. There's many puddles, mud, and basically everything there can be in your way to get from class to class. While it's raining, of course. The weather feels very nice on days that it's not raining, as you'll get a nice outdoors walk, which is always fun, but when it's raining, the practice field sucks.
And here we are at the nurse's office. You can access the nurse's office just off of the main hall on the east campus. You come here to cure all your ailments and clinical needs.
And here we are at Fox Field and Kenny Fox Stadium. Here, of course, is the stadium right here. It seats 6,415 rabid fans every Friday night that there's a football game. In the past few years, there hasn't been much to cheer about, but things seem to be turning around as we've had our first regional winning season this year, which is very exciting news here at Central. We recently got an AstroTurf, and we have a nice track going around the field. This is a top-of-the-line facility, and you should be proud to call yourself a Bulldog here.